Alright, so we had to rehost, and now Ermac is back playing. Where are you? Oh, I see you. What is the?
I'm playing as Olan.
How do you pronounce that name?
Olan.
Olan.
Not that. The actual first name of your character. Name.
Sylvie.
Sylvie.
Sylvie. Sylvie.
Gotcha. And then where is Arthur?
Arthur Hood, the former Lollard, great leader of the English, has fled the falling English to the Greeks. I am now Count Leon of Arcea.
Excellent. Were you always
Geneva
there, sharpshooter?
Where?
Where you are right now.
In Parma?
Yeah. Oh, you were in Parma. Yeah, I'm just... You've gained territory.
Yes, became a... The Duke of Medina, and then been expanding. Apparently, I was heir to the person right north of me, which I didn't know. Yeah, he died a while ago.
That's unfortunate. Death is always a sad thing.
He was my father as well. Yeah. It was sad.
I feel for your family.
It was sort of necessary. He was very old. He was in his 60s. He may have had some unknown mental problems.
That poor bastard.
And he was stressed and infirm, so...
Mercenaries can't switch allegiance mid-fight, right?
What'd you say?
Mercenaries, they can't think allegiance... Never mind.
I don't know.
Never mind, I'm good.
I wish I could pick who Winfrieda married. Alright, so we're actually regaining some speed here.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I come in and my character dies, and I become my 4-year-old heir.
Really?
Oh.
Really?
You know the guy who's your heir? He looks a lot like me. My character.
That's my liege.
Your liege.
Yeah, if I die in this one, I game over.
Like, look at my character, and then look at your liege. Doesn't that look eerie similar? Is Baron in this channel?
I don't know.
Because I now have a daughter.
I would assume as he's not talking, he's probably not.
He's not, so... But I don't know who I want her educated. Probably someone with great steward... Oh, okay then. My marshal apparently has the highest stewardship.
I clicked on Nasu because I miss it.
Yeah, that's not supposed to happen, is it? Why are you my marshal?
What's not supposed to happen?
My marshal has more stewardship than my steward.
I'm 5.
You're becoming my steward there, buddy.
I'll have to find someone good for my children to marry. Or for my grandchildren to marry later. Praise be to God, my wife is pregnant again.
God, you have a lot of children. I just have a ton of granddaughters. No. Wow, my wife's German. I did not know that.
I am sworn of the Duke of Franconia.
Why can't I grant any of these guys titles?
Interesting.
Wow, I used the claim, but I didn't declare war. God, I'm...
Wait, what happened to you?
I used the claim. I said, use the claim, and I did not declare the war.
Ooh.
And now I'm going to declare the war.
The Byzantines are doing pretty well.
Oh, crap.
Wait, was that you, Lorrelion?
That is
no,
me.
No, there's no way in hell.
What plot is this?
It's not part of it. What is this bullshit?
It's a fabricate claim on the Duchy of Franconia.
Might work.
Yeah. Educate my daughter. Which one are you married to? This one.
Oh my god, I'm fighting Verona at the same time. Because we both decided, let's declare war on the same guy at the exact same time.
How do I give out this county?
Can't hold a feast till November, so we'll wait on that. Get some people to like me just a little bit.
Why don't we just white peace?
I don't want to become white peace spy master. I want to improve my diplomacy is what I want to do.
Oh wow, I may actually win the battle. Oh my god, I beat the Venetians. Miracles.
He does not like me. You should be doing something useful. Brunhilda's a nice name. Or Binhilda. So were you going to send your daughter to me to
You're educating her right now.
Oh, I am. Okay. Were you going to join that certain plot?
To for what?
Fabricate claim on the Duchy of Franconia?
Franconia. Where is that?
The duchy that my capital's in.
Wow,
send it again.
See. sure. I can't get in trouble for just being a participant.
Oh man, I just got an event that's like just says A.
Wait for the timeout.
Just wait for it to time out. Well, she's now Gregorius. I am a great and gifted teacher.
Well, she's gonna be your son's wife. And your son sucks, so.
Well, my castles are actually pretty decent in combat. They're garrison 600.
Gonna just strategically try to make some people like me more, so that way when I hold the festival, which I think I can do...
Oh, my wife died.
I can hold a grand hunt.
Bad night.
Get some prestige, find a white stag. It's a fine sport hunting, that is. The fact that the Venetians went into another channel makes me suspicious.
I don't like it.
They're Venetians. They need to sell your liver.
They're plotting for a peasant overthrow of Europe.
Indeed.
By God.
I will get the kill, personally. I am out in the woods and I see a mighty white stag while my party is hunting. Would look really good above my fireplace. Ooh, I got wounded from it.
Damn it. I'm married into the province.
That's why we gave out that gift.
3-year-old. Ooh, I could probably do that.
Now we hold a feast. Will make me a little bit more liked. They must perform at my feast. Oh, and these jugglers, they'll be perfect entertainment.
I dream of forming the kingdom of Hellas.
Of where?
Hellas. Greece.
Ah.
Which means he needs pretty much half of the empire.
Spend lavishly on food.
You know, I was...
I will be friends with that gentleman.
There? Is he Catholic now?
No, invite all of them. Hungry is still tendry. He is just sitting there.
Mm-hmm. That's usually he's 71 and he's the Great.
Yeah, well, he formed Hungary, so he is known as the Great from now on.
Mm-hmm. 75.
Oh, my wife's pregnant again.
Uh-oh. Wait, is that a bad thing? Congratulations.
I don't know. I might divide up my succession even more because I'm Gavelkin.
Ah. But you do have a singular duchy title.
I do. And I'm not going to make any more. Oh man, you know my chancellor that fabricated all these claims on these counties for me?
Yeah.
He was awesome and everything. Well, I discovered him fabricating claims on Austria, so I imprisoned him, revoked his only county, and now I'm torturing him in my dungeon.
That's what he gets. Messing with your birthright.
You know, I'm just thinking about this. I have so many daughters. Granddaughters, I should say. One second.
I believe in the crisis known as the Macedonia crisis. It exists even today.
And in the war now. Yeah,
it was well spoken, thank you.
Do you guys support the reconquest of the Macedonian provinces?
I support it.
Oh, goody. I'm now
not going to do anything towards it, but...
Verona.
Let me show this lovely lady to my cast. I made sure the most beautiful lady would be near me. Would be my dinner partner, and during the feast, I kept refilling both our wine glasses. My charm and my winning smile made it impossible for her to stay unresponsive. It didn't take long until she looked at me with more than interest. I'd like to show you the castle, especially the bedchamber.
When reinforcements... actually in the war right now? No, she...
Let's see, ambitious... Salzburg.
Hold up a second, German cat's disconnected. Recording stop. So yeah, German cat's
Hello,
disconnected.
Hello, welcome to the communist CK2 game. We support the whole glory of the restoration of communist Russia and believe that the people of Ukraine should accept the fact that they fabricated claims and now deal with it.
I think, Lorrelion, the king of East Francia, he owns the Duchy of Bavaria, so he may want some of my counties.
Possibly.
So I think we should kill him.
I would be fine assisting you in that, as long as you continue assisting me in fabricating claim on Franconia.
Uh-huh. Could we start like a faction or something?
Well, I mean, I'm underneath the Duchy of Franconia, so I can't actually assist you in a faction against,
I see.
Hey, can I get some money, please? Like a gift or something?
You'd have to ask the merchants in Venice.
Fuck the merchants.
Yeah. Well, I mean...
I'm going to go burn down more of their places because I'm at war with Verona. So yeah, I'm sure he loves me right now.
Well, I just came off of war. I can't. I'm sorry. Well, this place is third in the melee, though. But, no, I can't, sorry.
Why did you have to have claim declare war at the exact same time, Verona? Why? Oh god, please.
A third son.
Well, you know what, I'm going to borrow money from the Jews.
Oh, you haven't done that yet?
No, I have not done that.
Oh, there you go.
So, where the hell did that army go? Oh, wait, Anconda, apparently... is part of... Why are you at war with me? Oh, because you're...
I'll make his daughter honest.
She's your mother. You... cocky little son of a bitch.
So did Baron come back into this channel, or is he just sort of sitting off on...
He's just sitting off over there. Oh, I must crush armies.
The highway rubber band modifier. Robber band. Does that come because you have low stewardship or something else?
Yo guys, I'm gonna pull out for now for a bit because right now I'm just kind of playing a 7-year-old and it'll be a while before I actually grow up enough that it's really that much to do.
Okay.
Alright.
Do you want me to, call you back in a few years or?
If you guys are still playing in a few years, it depends. I may have to go by then. I'm not sure entirely when I'm going to have to, because I have a guest, and my computer happens to be in a guest room, so...
Okay.
So I don't know when I have to be off, so... Anyway, cheers, guys. Been fun.
Have a good one.
And hasta diva, boy. Felt like I put that on there. Enjoy.
You can go down there and...
Thank you. Goodbye, sir.
How's it going in Northland, AMAC?
Sitting and waiting for money to pop into my, coffers.
Would you guys mind if I went to speed 3?
No, not at all.
I'm fine with that. Can't you raid? For money?
You know, if Venice... if...
Hope those troubadours don't write satires about me! Yeah, you probably could raid for money.
No, I can't keep up with 30 speed, sadly.
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, but it's like with Franco, it's like 3 speed is minimum speed. Another half-brother. Yeah. I'll learn.
rushed around trying to get everyone to work harder, not smarter, to get everything running, or to get everything ready for the banquet. When the guests started to arrive, I waited patiently for Baron Waldo, but still did my best to make sure every guest felt welcome and found its designated place at my table, but he never showed. That dick.
So, Ermac taking care of my island over there?
Yeah.
You live on that island?
Yeah.
Funny. Is that Finland or Sweden?
Finland.
Ah.
But the people speak Swedish.
Because we're lazy.
It's getting harder.
Yeah.
My white piece, yes.
I don't know why Finland has that island. Doesn't make sense. They it's all Swedish.
I'm giving out these gifts.
The archipelago to the east is easier to protect, and it's open sea to the east towards Sweden.
We'll wait on this.
What happened in Bohemia? Did you guys declare the holy war or no?
It got bigger.
Bohemia became Catholic.
Shit.
I thought maybe they declared the holy war.
No, he became Catholic king. I know I'm losing money. I'll get that money back in a bit, just...
I want to do this so bad.
I want that kid to die.
Let's see now.
My three sons are named Adol, Heinrich, and Josef.
Isn't that a bit racist?
No. Why would it be racist, J-Mac?
Heinrich Adolf. You know what name you're trying to use?
Nah.
Heinrich Himmler, Adolf Hitler, Hermann Göring.
And Joseph Goebbels, I think it was.
Yeah, Goebbels. Oh, I know. I have two shifts.
They'll probably all end up killing each other. Because this inheritance is stupid.
Oh, the Venetians have a retinue now.
Where is the retinue?
On their island. 500 men. Looks like, User joined
your channel. Lorrelion?
Hello! How you doing?
I'd like to announce to you and to everybody here. Oh! Oh, that was actually... I just noticed that message now. I'd like to announce that my family has grown quite a bit since I last, mentioned it to all of you. My son Boppo just got a bunch of, nice, good Italian, brothers and sisters. We have Bapolina, my first daughter, Antonalita, then we have Bapino, then we got Bapalini. He's a very good man, very good guy.
How do you tell your children apart with these kinds of names?
One of them just sits around a lot. That's Bapo. Bapo sits around. Bapino is left-handed, and Bapalini is very sick. He gets sick all the time.
All right.
Antoletta, She likes to fight a lot. She's left-handed too. I know I have a lot of failure of children. They have left hands. Papolina likes to fight also, but she knows how to count the monies. Also, Bapo, we found out he's very good at talking to people and stealing their money.
You sound like a terrible parent.
I am not a terrible parent. I'm a fortune builder.
Teaching your children to go about stealing other people's money?
Oh dear God, I just realized something horrible. My first son will not produce an heir. Came out.
Come again?
Came out. My son came out! He's what? No longer my designated heir.
Oh.
Oh, I got you. House Welby Shire. In Venice.
Oh, she's bastard. Okay.
No, my... What? No, my first son.
Yeah, I see.
Came out. Why?
Oh, yeah.
It must be your great parenting.
Homosexual. No. Papa. Why?
It's not Bapo, that's
not. Yeah, it's not Bapo.
Oh wait, no, there's hope for Bapo! Bapo, you're my only hope, let's go!
The wolves in the territory.
These next couple of years are gonna be good formative years for you. I don't like your big brother Simone, however.
Give me my sword, I will deal with them myself.
Let's just say he's a bit of a... Don't want to say. But I'm 45 right now. My hopes are on Bapo. He will become something. Yeah. My last hope.
You should really kill your son.
No, I can designate heirs, so I can exclude him if I wanted.
The family heirs, homosexual.
The current one. If Bapo turns out to be just as good as a steward as him, I'm gonna make him the heir. Also, my first son didn't get the exact education that I wanted because I couldn't educate my first son for the longest of times.
You want?
So he got the education of his first tutor.
Interesting.
Well, that's what's been happening in my house.
Where do I kick out the Jews?
Oh, yes, and Franco kicked out all the Jews.
I can't kick out the Jews.
So there are no merchants of Venice? Are you,
No, they're a town. I am.
No Jewish merchants, I mean. And asking if you can... You need to be, the highest level liege in order to kick out the Jews.
Oh. Damn. Oh, come on, why are you not kicking out the Jewish leaders? You owe money to the Jewish people. And you're severely...
Grand Council of Jews. Well, it seems the Jewish Khanate is being ravaged by Tengri revolts.
How does kicking out the Jews work? You kick them out and then when your leader dies, they come back?
A bit.
Something like that?
Yeah. God damn. What? Oh, this is a problem.
Byzantines are falling apart. Papo.
Well, Pungre is going to be Tengri for a while. Because the two people that can inherit are all Tengri. God damn. Why are we fighting Carlemagne? Why are we fighting over a place called Carton?
I like the Empire of Aquitaine.
Oh my God, no! I want to. Damn it!
Imperium Aquitanium.
I like how they continue to go after single provinces.
Uh huh.
How did Lotharingia acquire those provinces right in the middle of the Francia?
It was Burgundy.
It was Burgundy, and they conquered it all.
Well, how are you guys doing?
I'm doing fine.
The Austria is just gaining land rapidly.
Oh, dear mother of God, that army. All I see are 5,000 men coming across the border into Italy. I wonder how can I change my culture, besides going to a place that is Italian culture.
I just became the Marshal of Aquitaine.
Wait. Can't you change your current... Hey, where's that event? Like, I'm sitting in an Italian province, but I can't change that culture.
I've decided that
to the culture
I
of the province.
Add a wing.
Yeah, isn't there?
I know there's one for religion. The culture one, I'm not 100% sure about.
Oh, God.
New court chaplain of Rome.
Crown authority, because what?
This isn't gonna work out. So we're going to. All right.
Oh, God. I can become King of Lombardy.
King of Lombardy?
Yeah.
What happened?
I'm King of Lombardy.
How'd you become King of Lombardy?
Right now?
Yeah. I was elector. And they all elected me in.
Nice.
What the fuck?
I am King of Lombardy.
Hey! You're King of Lombardy! Hey!
I am King. Can we just end this war? Come on, can we end this war? I'd walk into an immediate war. Why?
Maybe that's why they elected you.
Oh God, the King of Burgundy. Oh,
you're
God.
Kind of like,
I'm fucked now. You're kind I'm of married like... into the King of Burgundy. Yeah, I'm just gonna decline that.
Well, hold on, Sharp. I think you're kind of like, Admiral Dönitz. You know, they just appointed you to kind of give the surrender.
Yeah.
Your Führer, just, you know, so you can... Hurry up and surrender, please.
Yeah, I can't
surrender.
Alright,
I'll pay that guy.
Oh god, I do not have an army for this.
So, my new plan...
I'm nominating my son.
Is...
Oh god, I think I just
to basically...
Calm down!
Reduce this guy to someone who... To like a child or something like that.
If anybody cares about my interior designing, I'm building a little hut to hold a bunch of ruffians in.
Cool. This is going to be in your bound, like in the, within the boundaries of your house, inside
Raise
your house, outside.
It's within the estate. Ah. However, it's not, you know, my house is.
I do not
have near
it.
Smell it.
Fight the enemy at the gates. We must fight the enemy at the gates, and we lost the place already.
That's a good marriage.
Excellent news. I gained gold.
I mean, it's not really a good marriage, but it's a good enough marriage.
I don't think I have enough men to do this. No, they just.
What are you doing?
Now they're running.
Oh.
I'm losing a war against
I
Germany.
See.
Pretty much, I'm like the only Carling not in charge of anything. Like, yeah, the Carlings just lost Italy. Congratulations.
For a while, anyway.
I think all the Carlings are out of Italy, though, so it's no longer a Carling.
West Francia has a weak claim on it.
Yeah, they all have claims. Ooh, they're... Oh my god, my army over...
Hey, now that you're Italy, you mind giving some money over to the Venetians so you can make your land more valuable?
I bet you're already doing that, because you're Italian and I'm Frankish.
Yeah, I forgot you're French.
Oh my god, everybody wants my king. Okay, I'm gonna be king for a while, ladies and gentlemen.
Is your son married?
Yes.
No, she's not anymore. Okay. How about I give you Babolina?
No.
Why not?
I said so.
You don't want
You're having an impossible time finding her a husband.
I think it's the name. It makes her sound goofy.
What's wrong with Babolina?
A lot of things.
No, tell me, what's wrong with Babolina?
A lot of things.
She's left-handed.
She actually has very good stats, by the way.
She's left-handed. I need to send in the army.
Okay, then I'll send her sister.
You could always cut off the left hand, then we wouldn't have a problem.
I know we're being attacked. How about we just... I do not have the army to fight the loving people of Germany.
What if I send you Antonia?
I should surrender, but what does the surrender give me? They gain the count, and he gains prestige. Yeah, go ahead. Yeah.
Hey, can I have one of your cities? Like a city. The city of Polstin.
I don't know how many people hate me.
You ask so much from
city.
A king.
A city.
Marry my daughter. Can I take your cities?
Can I have a city? Come on. I'll tell you where it is. See Padua?
Everybody loves me. And I've been expanding like a madman. And everybody loves me.
Yeah, so let me have a city.
No.
Why not? I'll pay you for it.
Basilid Hair. Okay, good. I don't care about him. I have another granddaughter to have someone educate. Why not in intrigue there?
Is that the yes? I pay you?
What city? Where?
Polstin.
You're persistent.
You see Padua?
You mean
now
in
click
the
on...
Verona area that
no,
I don't...
No, it's not in Verona. It's in Padua. Now click on Padua. Now do you see the city of Polstin?
Yeah, who owns it?
Some random guy in your country.
Is he Frankish? No, he's Italian.
Yeah, he's Italian. Mind if I have it?
The count is German.
I'll have to declare war on you for it.
That's fine. I won't intervene.
Okay.
The Verona might intervene, but I won't.
Okay. There you go. Take out the CED.
Okay. How do I avoid losing all my counties to Cavalcade?
Thank you!
Killing a lot of people.
They still don't like... They still love me. They all love me. Why do I feel like the fear?
Can duchies not promote cardinals?
No. Oh, wait, I can now kick out the Jews! Hello, Jews. Oh, I need 500 prestige.
You sound way too happy for that.
Yeah, you do.
Goodbye, Jews! I'm going to take all your monies!
You should have taken a loan and then kick him out.
Oh, I did. But I lose 100 prestige. Oh well. My people...
Oh,
I will not become Italian for a while.
Buy indulgences for my sins?
I don't like this massive Italian player so early in the game.
I just said... You
just
know
got elected to it.
I got it's elected. I won't change the election.
I have a strong feeling that it's not going to stay that way for very long.
No, I'm not going to change it.
Are you guys trying to kill him?
No, I want I have a medium of crown of 40, and I think that's enough to change my duchy. Because that's what I wanted to change.
He can form the Italian Empire right now, can't you?
No, you need to seize the southern part.
I can form the kingdom... Apparently this is not the kingdom of one body. What is this that... It says... Create
the
title...
If you get another kingdom title, then you can form the Italian Empire.
King of Franks.
Whoa.
Ignore that. I think that one's glitched. That's from Flavorful Tertilio titles. It always sort of had a problem with it.
Oh, it's Tertilio.
Yeah.
Titular.
That's why. It's the Tertilio Kingdom of...
Titular! Sorry, I got angry.
Heinrich has become Craven. That's not good.
User left your channel.
Who are you? In Dalyastan, who are you? Oh, that was a very kind gift. I know... Yeah, why not? I'll take the servant.
Alright, I hope this guy dies soon.
Lowborn, Ethiopian. Ordered to take vows. There you go. You're now a monk. Congratulations.
Oh wow.
Oh,
I got
wow,
accused
what?
Of I'm the marshal of West Francia, and I got accused of raping a peasant girl. But luckily they found proof that she was laying with the stable boy, and I was acquitted. Can I get thrown in prison for that, or like what are the...
Who are you? What do you want? What faction are you? Oh yeah, good luck buddy, you have 300 men. I have more, Demence Vassals.
Are those the Carlings with that faction?
What? No, it's not a Carling.
He had to go.
Okay.
Oh, alright.
It's von Badenberg. He's German. The Franks will rule. They all hate me. All of them hate me. The Carlings hate me, don't they?
I'm 100% sure that they do.
Why do they hate me?
Probably.
I have a title claimant. I apparently have a claim on the Kingdom of Burgundy. What is this? Sure. I'm just going to bribe you. Go away. Taxes will remain the same.
I don't know if murdering him is actually going to do
me
anything.
Increase city taxation. Will people vote for this, or will they ignore it?
Well,
you know what? Actually, no. I'm going to cancel it. I'm just going to leave it. I have enough people to vote for my
gravel
heir.
Can's going to hurt me so much.
But she hates me because I think she's Carling. Yeah, there is still a Carling, but once she dies. Which, could be now. There will be no more Carlings.
What? That's not true at all.
Carling, he formed the duchy. That son of a bitch. The minute I became king, somebody decided to form the duchy of Genoa. Now he's my vassal. There, send gift.
I might need a loan in the near future, I hate to say it.
Your friend and friend.
Oh, shit.
Need him out?
Double shit. Oh, wait, wait, what am I counting?
What happens?
Title? Oh.
No, you're not getting a title.
You lost them.
My count, I lost. What'd you say? Yeah, I lost Thuringia.
Lost Thuringian.
Well, unfortunately, because of crown law, I can't fight to get it back.
What's the crown authority?
Medium.
This King Carl, man. He turned out to be like a very strong ruler.
Ooh, they support another guy now. But they still... Okay, now there's more going towards his side. Oh well.
So, I am...
Lorrelion, I have a question.
What's up?
So one of my sons is set to inherit one county from me, but if I give that son a county now, will he still inherit that one county?
I don't really know.
How old is he? Ooh, people are going to the Duke of Spalato because he's probably A, more powerful than me, and B, he's a bit older than my son.
To improve diplomacy. Well, that's a threat. That cannot live. And damn my wife for cheating on me. I can't put together any plots.
Boys of Satan. This isn't good.
I have brothers.
I'm faced with a difficult problem.
What's your
problem? I want to see what you guys can do to help me out here. I've got Simon, who... is very good at his job. The problem, the homosexual. I got Boppo, who isn't a homosexual. However, he is not too good at his job. I don't know.
Where are the rebels?
What should I do? I don't know who to make the heir. The guy who's good at his job, but Or the guy who isn't good at his job, but is a yes.
Look at you referring to him.
Flip a coin?
And also look at Boppo. Look at Boppo and look how dashing he is. And then look at Simon. Ugh.
I think Boppo. Why did she not die?
I mean, Boppo.
Boppo?
Yeah, Boppo.
Bobo has horrible skills, though.
Not that horrible. Plus he's
actually,
brave.
No. He's
and
a
he's
marshal.
Diligent.
Yeah, that's
he's
true.
Diligent.
Diligent, yeah.
He's better than his brother.
Yeah, I don't care. Bobo, you already had. You always had a special place in my heart.
I may be a bastard, but
you
it's
are now
a
the
huge
designated
threat
heir
to me.
The house.
Alright, so well, I am Gibbard.
Simon doesn't even care!
Gibbard?
He's happy!
Wait, what's going on with this murder?
Bopple.
What murder?
Nothing. So what's going on with Bopple?
Bopple was just designated as the heir to our house and all of our possessions of our vast trading empire.
Congratulations! Get back here, you blasted traitors. You must die. Hello, blasted traitors. You're dying now. God, I you know, when we started this, I did not think I would become king of Italy.
Actually, I don't think your heir might... Well, how are your elections doing?
The elections? I have 4.
Oh, yeah, you actually might be able to get your son to be succeeding you.
Yeah, which is a
my friend became aghast when I told him I had sent the Miller's boy to a nearby city with the finest stout.
Okay, now there's a tie.
Damn. You will never see those horses again.
The Duke.
But of course, he was wrong, of course.
They all liked me except for the guy who I killed his mother, so I could not have Carling in here anymore.
Guys, I'm gonna head out. I'm gonna go to bed then. Yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Actually, all I
see
need
you,
to
Ermac.
Do to form the Italian Empire is to go and conquer those islands. Caliguria and Arbarnia, whatever it's called. That's the only thing I need.
Disconnected from your channel.
Oh, wait. They all stopped voting for him. I now have the chance again.
Dun. What'd you say?
I now have a chance of being the king again. My son becoming king.
Should I do it, Lorrelion?
Do what?
Holy war for Meissen.
For where?
Meissen.
Where's Meissen?
The Deja Duchy. Owned by, Soros.
I believe in you.
Who's going to war?
Let's see how screwed this makes me.
Now, who's going to war?
It sounds like, Österreich. Well, Austria.
Dutch. I have von Österreich. The Duchy of Spalato. I have a weak claim on it, but my son does not. But he has actually a weak claim on Verona.
As I sat and looked at the fish course, the fish spoke to me and reminded me that my neighbor's titles were rich and should be mine. A messenger from my lord, the Leviathan. Intrigue plus 2.
Huh.
Who's saying that?
I am possessed and I have the voice of Satan.
That's an exciting life you lead.
I don't know. I guess, like, Satan has helped me, like, just expand all this way, like he did with your other character.
Oh well, my son now gets... I can just appoint him Chancellor again.
Does anyone mind if I try 3 speed again?
No, go right ahead.
Fabulous!
Sharpshooter minds.
Yeah, I do mind. I was hoping. Not making that much money, so...
Alright.
Oh wait, I need a castle town here.
Can we please kill this bastard?
Read that.
All right.
Oh wait, now
the world is too cruel for children.
Now he can start making money. The guy in Genoa apparently is no longer my vassal. But I am the Duke.
How high is this modifier? Oh my god. Oh god. That's how high it is. Oh.
I wish they wouldn't have done this in a regular marriage.
Uh-oh. Holy warning them was a bad idea.
Probably.
They get a massive defensive bonus. Can I salvage this?
Oh, the levy is at a max.
What do you mean I lack a casse bellum to declare war? Oh, damn it! Alright. Alright, bro, it's time for you to go. Or it's apparently time for you to stay, because I cannot put a plot together for the life of
can't
me.
Win.
My dearest brother.
Crap, I actually might need high crown authority to do it for my duchy. I'm still the Duke.
Let's get you properly divorced.
I might be able to revoke that county.
And by properly divorced, I mean this needs to happen. I've learned to love books.
You accept? Or will there be war? And risky shit here.
Father, this brother is such a bull bun, and we already saw me.
Hi, yes, the Strawberry Festival.
That would be my little brother, because he came in when I wasn't expecting it. I think my son just tried to... tried to kill me.
That doesn't sound like a very good...
No.
...family relationship.
It says I hear it... Well, then again, he has 4 votes for the kingdom of... For the kingdom, and... Every time I go hunting, I hear a whiz. So yeah, something tells me he... But I can't really, kill him.
Can't prove anything.
Well, let me see. I can imprison, but... No. But I was able to peacefully get a territory.
It was great while it lasted. Let's let them stay. Okay.
Grant... Oh, I can't...
This is getting bad. Huh. She needs to stop this. This is ridiculous.
Oh, I can reward him.
And since clearly we can't talk sense into my wife,
annoyance, you know, just
apparently we can't murder her either.
Carlings inside of my country. User joined your channel.
That's weird.
It's the last Carling family. No, wait, no, they're no longer Carlings. That's right, I killed off that line. The Carly, there will show.
Oh, in your country, okay.
In my country, yeah. There are no more Carlings in my country.
West Francia grew. Finally ate the Burgundian pocket.
That was Lotharingae that did that.
And... Dear God, another child.
Will that be Babarina the 30th?
Oh, okay, okay. Oh, yes, by the way, I have another son, Babarino. Very good guy. I might legitimize him soon.
Hold on. Which patrician are you? I want to see all these Babas.
He's Webleyshire.
Webleyshire. Double-headed red eagle.
Duke more of province.
Bapo, Bapolina.
I'm sure. Bapolini. Lombardi. Okay, so the children are voting for themselves to become.
Another child's on the way. So tune in for the next Bapo.
And a 2-year-old. Well, the 14-year-old ain't gonna make.
Recognizing virtues and talents
there's a 14-year-old
that the others possess is truly a virtue.
Who do you want to be king, little one?
I want to be king!
No, that'd be the 14-year-old.
Oh, a girl. Okay, okay.
That'd be the 14-year-old.
Bopperinio. Oh, no. No, Bopperinio. Do I have a Bopperinio?
How about Bopperan?
Do I have a Bopperinio? Like Tatiana? Bopperinio?
Barbarina.
There we go.
The Duke of Austria. Is there anything that you can do to lower the crown authority within Eastern Francia?
Don't mean that.
He's technically not.
Oh, look, for East all France,
you,
yeah.
What you can do is wait for him to. Oh.
I'm gonna wait for him to die.
I think I might be able to help you with that. Can I help you with that? No, not even a chance. But apparently he owes about $700 to the Jews.
I would love it if our trade practices was a little bit more advanced.
That would be nice, wouldn't it?
I can't believe I'm
I would totally seize another guy's trade post right now. I could.
Tuscany's in a war. They're still in that war? Jesus Christ. That war, like, they're still fighting over it.
With all these Bapos, I still can't even get close to the necessary respect so I can become Doge.
You know, I forgot.
I think we became friends with the peasant leader.
I now regret marrying the Burgundy. I regret marrying into Bulgaria. It's like, oh, I won't expand that. I won't become a king or anything for a long time, which means the bloodline will die out.
Ooh, Princess Catherine. Princess Catherine, just let me see. I have a son for her. Okay,
who?
Take Bopolini.
For who?
For Princess Catherine.
That's great. Which one is that? Oh, my second child.
Yeah, Bopolini. Married, betrothed to Bopolini.
Why?
Because then we can be allied. And then I can have
Why
an important person. Because you're like 50 years old.
Which one?
Bopolini, which is my fourth son. My fourth son, yes.
This is very bad.
Oh Lorrelion, my god, to? Another son.
Trying to figure out what my next
I
thing to do is.
300 prestige.
What
can
are you up to?
Of your brother?
No, I can't.
Bear to lose 300 prestige.
No,
I can't get together a plot to deal with him.
How much do you need for that?
And I can't declare war on him.
I'm kind of in the same spot.
500 prestige to become Italian.
God darn it, you make things so difficult for the.
And I only have like 300 prestige, so yeah, no.
Like, yeah, no. Like, as if it's. You'll regret messing Summer with Fair. The Bapos.
No.
Change your family's name to Bapo.
I'm actually considering it, but we don't have the customization thing, so I'm not gonna do it right now.
Oh yeah, you're not the Doge.
What? No. I can't. No, it's. I can't customize. You have to be top liege for all of its members.
Now out of. You are the top liege. What other?
Because I am not.
He's not the
Doge.
Stop
yelling.
Oh yeah, he's not the Doge.
Pope doesn't like me because I'm the voice of Satan.
Who's the voice of Satan?
The voice of Satan.
Oh yeah. You have like an army of Satanists now? I heard you can get one.
Who's the voice of Satan?
Austria.
Do you hear the voice of Satan, or can you use the voice of Satan?
Oh, he is the voice of Satan. Now, does he... Oh, dear, I
know.
And
he also saw the Holy Comet.
I'm ill, guys. This might be the end for
I'm alive, actually, and I am zealous, so... Zealous, I expelled the Jews' pleasure in the afterlife. Oh, I have minus 20% virility. Oh, well. And I crushed them all. And I also am a pilgrim, so I'm a really pious guy, while my son is not. Except he... Wait, what? Owns a holy relic?
The relic.
Holy relic do you own, child?
Tongue of Jesus.
What?
The tongue of Jesus.
That literally it?
Yes.
Where do you see that?
I don't know. I just...
This is really important. I want to know how he holds a holy relic.
Because he had an event for one. Either way,
Why you not tell me, son? You're supposed to tell these things.
Ooh, who should I marry, Bopolina? She's coming to age. I need to marry her off. Anybody want Bopolina?
Where are you, dude? Like, that's what I want to know. What the... Country of Pride.
How old is she?
14. She's kind, and person, lover.
I'd consider it, but I don't have another son.
Okay, what are you? You're Thuringian?
Yeah. Or I don't have a son that's of a good age. Nor do I have any brothers.
Oh, there's...
Alright, I'll kill your wife and I'll give her to you.
Okay, Genoa's on its path to becoming,
Well, I mean, if you want to.
I'm joking.
Trade Republic now.
Don't.
My wife is a huge, huge pain in my butt.
She's, if you wish.
She's had children with other men.
Oh, I know the feeling. I've been having children with other women this entire time.
I too have had children with other men.
Well, you're the voice of Satan.
Oh, okay.
You're celibate too?
I am sorry.
I love how everybody else is a duke or a... Well, except for Venice, because Venice didn't have to become a duchy.
We don't have any dukes.
Oh, you have doges.
However, I do have power relative duke, so I can... I have more money, usually.
I can't offer you the vassalization, because apparently you're higher than a king.
Me?
The doge is higher
doge?
Than a king.
He's a king. That's a king-level title.
Yeah. God damn it, Empire, Holy Roman Empire. You
and
know,
even if he
so
did,
close
and even
to
if
forming
he...
it, actually, they just need, like, those last three provinces.
And here's the thing, even if he did form an empire, why should we join yours?
They need, like, two kingdoms.
He has two kingdoms.
Yeah, he has two.
He needs Lotharingia and Frisia.
Like, exactly, like... Here's the reason, Venice doesn't have to join.
No, it doesn't. It never joins until the Byzantines attack.
Well, I mean, Franco's usually the doge, so he'll handle that, but... Got out of the game, like, timed out or whatever.
Lorrelion, I propose we try to make the Holy Roman Empire.
I would like to see a Holy Roman Empire.
In defense of Christendom.
Don't you mean in defense of Satanism?
Yeah, and I'm not really hearing that satanic voice.
With that death metal?
God, please end this godforsaken. What is this war over again that you're fighting in Tunisia? Duke Alberto II, just you mean. You it? No.
I wish my son Bapa was a little bit more of an.
What are the odds of you murdering my wife?
Me?
At the moment.
Me?
Yeah, you.
Oh, sorry, I just got a son, so give me a minute. Oh, no, wait! My son had a son. My grandchild will be named...
Please, no. First of all, which one... Wow, your homosexual one had a son.
Yeah, that's actually very amazing. I should put back as the designated heir. He will be named Bobby Canio. There we go.
My head.
Just like you're
hurt.
Getting too angry.
This is why I don't want to marry into your family. Why is there a compliment?
You don't want a bop? You don't want a bop?
Oh god, I thought the Carlings were gone. The Carlings aren't gone.
Listen, if you
god
can't take the bop,
Verona,
get out of the bop arena.
Die already so that the Carlings don't get involved here.
This is actually a very bad... there's actually no chance of your wife dying. Everybody loves her. She's a darling of your kingdom.
I know.
Boom.
Or county.
My Castilian queen?
Oh, not you.
No.
Why did you just form Sicily already?
Me? What do you want me to do?
You know, do Sicily so you can then form the Empire of Italium?
I can form the Empire without Sicily.
You need two kingdom titles.
The Holy Roman Empire and all of the territories!
Ooh.
We'll go on another hunt.
Either...
Like...
peddlers?
Deutsch.
Yeah, I'm doing that.
I'm wrathful, so I'm going to execute them publicly.
I already got that place. I don't know why I keep wanting a claim on it. I think I need some islands, you know? Just get some islands.
I can see that a Bapa... That Bapo has some connections in France. If I married her off to some important French people. Come on, Bapolina's pretty good. Take her. God, why won't they take her?
Okay, I have to go soon, so I don't know if you want to stop it or not.
But alright.
We can probably, end pretty shortly.
No! No!
Why, what are you
doing? The tale
of
Bapo must continue.
So, we can... When do you guys want to continue?
Whenever.
Because I was thinking of doing it regularly on Friday, but, I mean, if we wanted to do it on Saturday, too.
Be okay with that.
Yeah, I'd be okay. But not... I can't probably be here next... Tomorrow, I mean.
Tomorrow?
Tomorrow I can't.
Does this now mean that Sharp is a necessary, important player that we must do with?
If I can't...
Awesome.
I don't even know how I got this.
Look at this war. No, look at this revolt. It's a revolt to put King Carloman... for West Francia, except King Carloman joins against him. Like, do you see
what?
That? Yeah, you see that?
That's hilarious.
You see, it's called Revoltception where we come from.
Like, but sir, we're fighting for your claim.
Yeah, exactly. He
we will kill you! Put yourself
West
on
Francia.
The throne!
If he dies, Bavaria, you'll have an easier time getting Bavaria. You'll have a harder time getting Bavaria.
Wait a minute. No, wait. King Carloman. Oh, no, wait, they're fighting so that the East Francian king of West Francia. They're trying to form a greater Francia.
Yeah, I don't know why the heir to East Francia also inherits the Duchy of Bavaria. Makes me mad.
No, it's not the Duchy. If he dies, his second son, one of his sons becomes king of Bavaria.
I know, but the kingdom gets split, so it's just Bavaria that I have to deal with. And
all the
huge.
Other Carlemings. Oh, Duke of Bacon's is in there?
Uh-huh.
Damn, I did not know that.
Duke of Bacon's is most of Bavaria.
Oh wait, oh wow, you're only down to one province now, aren't you?
Me? Yeah.
Yeah, well, I think you can just make...
Gravel can mess me up a little bit.
Get your, king to like you, I guess. Give you a county or something. Like a dude.
Well, the issue is I'm under another duke.
So was I, but I was part of another duchy. I think that's how I got it.
Bohemia is being consumed by the pagans.
Oh god.
Pagan alliance.
What can they form? Pomerania, that's pretty much it. though, is it still like gravel kind for your kingdom? Germany.
For who?
For the Germans.
Yeah.
What I don't like, though, is that I'm not in charge of my duchy anymore, which I don't like, really. I'm trying to do both of my laws at the same time.
Make it so that everybody likes me. That's not working.
Now, have you been wondering, there is another mod I think you could add to this mod pack.
What's that?
Personal castle.
Possibly. I haven't actually played around with it before yet.
There's like more things like a herbalist, a military, like a courtyard that you can train people in.
The king hates my guts. He's terrified of revoking any of my stuff.
You seem to like him, though.
My intrigue just keeps going up because I'm getting advice from the Leviathan. I think the Leviathan wants me to assassinate the king.
Why do you hate me? Oh, yeah, that'd be it.
I mean, if the king was assassinated, life would be interesting. Not to, of course, cheer on the Leviathan.
Oh, God. Oh, God, just... I guess...
Your ostrich is beautiful this time of year.
Can that guy please just get... like, end that stupid freaking war down there? You know, I would love it if I could get involved with other wars, like the vassal wars, because I'm just sitting here watching them. They can't cap. Because they don't have enough manpower.
Poachers will be eliminated.
You're no way that you're becoming dope.
Do you mind if I try speed 3 again? Three again.
You're not the bit. You're not.
I caught
the
poachers.
You're not in charge, Baron.
Kill them and mount their heads.
Oh,
at the
I'm his
gates.
Marshal as well. I almost forgot.
Oh, wait.
Marshal and Cupbearer, it'd be so easy, like, theoretically for me.
Wow. He, like, gave you the knife, then he turned around.
Oh, my half-brother is now old enough. Oh, God, what does all my half-brothers get? What does he get? Nothing.
To kill the king, I have 63% pop arrow by myself, but no one else wants to kill him in the entire kingdom.
Oh, God.
He's a pretty strong king.
Yeah, he
so,
is.
Yeah, he ruled so long. Came out of nowhere.
Oh, wow.
Wait, was he the king of Bavaria? Did he start as the king of Bavaria?
He will accept vassalization. Oh,
this is actually the king that gave me the duchy of Austria.
I accept it.
Why I like him so much, I think.
He saw potential in you.
He canned power 2 days, and then 2 days later he gave me the duchy.
Amalfi? No, Amalfi hates me. Well, that's part of Lombardy. Oh. Oh, god damn. Your Titolier things.
Yeah?
I hate them.
Why?
So much.
What happened?
It says, you can create the kingdom of blank. And I get to it, it's like, no.
False. Looks like you can't.
You need like 500 gold for those.
No, no, no. I can't do it at all. Why are they at war? Oh, what? What?
God
people
damn it.
In Italy are at war in Bohemia.
Lorrelion, I became a homosexual.
Really?
So you have had children with other men.
That still isn't possible for homosexuals.
I think I have Spawn of Satan events now. Like
Spawn of Satan. You have a son. You have three sons.
That's what you get.
It'd be cool if Adolf turned out to be like the Spawn of Satan.
Yeah, I was about to say that. It probably has something to do with the name Heinrich, you gave your children.
You just need one more son.
What would his name be?
Oh my god! Oh my god! I vassalized them and then I got it. Oh god, I did not expect that.
What? Got what?
Oh god. I pretty much vassalized one of the islands. And pretty much they went, you know what? One of them died and I have the territory on there.
Oh, that's funny.
So it's like, okay, didn't mean to do that.
Maybe probably try two speed.
At 2 speed. Rome? Will Rome accept vassalization? Can I nominate a bishop? Him? Ooh, maybe. He become a bishop? Don't know who he is. Burgundy? Hold on 1 second, Burgundy. I'll be with you in a minute. Okay, there we go. I'm Italian now. Take the prestige.
My counselors are so terrible.
Well, a lot of people like me now because I'm no longer.
I don't think Jesus will mind me falling asleep during the sermon. Said about me. Oh man.
Oh, my family. The rest. Holy Mother of God.
What's wrong?
My son has so many bastard children. One bastard, two bastard, three bastard.
Wow. He has a lot of children in general.
I know. It's like, why?
Are you on the gavel kind?
Yeah, but...
Oh.
But no, it'll be perfect because I'll change the crown authority to high. Because it says that the kingdom has to be high, and then...
Yeah, that works.
And then I just want the duchy, because I wasn't going for kingdom building, I went for duchy building. So I'm not going to change the kingdom, but I'll change it so it's high and I can change it and no longer have gravel kind crap.
It's actually surprisingly stable now.
What?
Like, Europe.
I think that's because there's a peace treaty with me, because he would totally invade me.
I need a better plan. I think I'll go on a pilgrimage.
You know, I don't understand how this,
Sharpshooter, I don't think your computer can handle being king of Italy.
Yeah. There's too much light now. There's too much shit going on now. Just kill. Oh wait, no. My God, my son will become king. God damn it. I don't know why. I don't know who's the electors. Okay, I see.
My journey to Rome begins.
It's all my dukes. One duke hates me. Guy bribes. I love bribes. I think he's an elector. I'm not sure. What?
The floods. There have been strong rains in the area lately. And the valley that you need to cross has been transformed into a sizable lake.
Until I became king.
The water is... I've made it to Rome! Bring the farmers and the animals. We'll become charitable. Like, going to Rome, I've felt a change of heart. I need to stop having children. This is a tragedy.
I discouraged my vassal from engaging in a plot, and now he likes me for it.
Wow.
Yeah, it makes no sense. I need him to revolt.
Jesus Christ, dude, you have so many things. One Osterreich to... Oh yeah, I just have House Baronto. Do you think the Carlings will ever die out?
Yes. Especially if there's players fucking with them.
Exactly.
I don't love Louis
my
lover
went
anymore.
To meet in Crown Authority and I can't expand. And I was like on the verge of declaring wars, and he did it.
Yeah, I'm in the similar situation.
Louis the Stammerer.
Goddamn Louis.
Strong kings make being a vassal suck.
Yeah, seriously.
What does medium crown authority do anyway?
Makes it so that you can't declare war within the realm?
Yeah. I literally fabricated the claim, I accepted it, and just as I was about to clear war, it goes, oh, medium crown authority.
Duke, join my plot.
And why did the minute I became king, they said, you know what, we accept the new law change.
Okay. Now I'm losing all my virtuous traits, I'm lost charitable.
Making my capital big, better, bigger, half better.
All my vassals hate me, especially my church vassals.
Duke, did you get my invite to the plot?
Thought I was already backing it.
You were a while ago, and then I've changed up my plots since because I wasn't getting any ground.
Invite me.
That elusive 75%.
Anyone know the percentage chance for destroying a holding when you're looting?
Not off the top of my head.
Yeah, no.
I just destroyed a city nearby, so that's kind of nice. For me, not for him.
Me my lover are definitely having this huge fallout. Making my realm elective doesn't really help me that much. Well, actually it does stop some future problems. And I can probably reclaim this.
I don't understand how they can like Louis the Stammerer. He's arbitrary. I need this king to die. I feel your pain, Lorrelion.
It's a terrible place to be in. I will simply acknowledge the child is mine. Actually, legitimizing that child's probably not a terrible idea. It's getting rid of this one, whom I've actually named after myself in real life.
We may have to end soon. I'll have to go and I don't know what
we have been playing for a while.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind that much.
I would like to see if this host army is successful in what it's going to do. Granted to a new ruler. Where's that duchy? You're talking about. First of all, what plot are you backing? The duchy. Can somebody find me the duchy of.
Of what?
Of Apulia?
Should be on the southern tip.
See it.
There's a county, Apulia, right over Bari. And Salerno, right over Salerno, north of Salerno.
Oh god, where's Salerno? Okay, I see it now.
See Apulia? The county?
Yeah, I see.
There you go. The Duke of Lombardy has it.
Oh, it's because it's a kid who owns a province up here. He's the Duke of. What? Oh, it's because he has the he has the claim to the Duchy of Apulia, but he doesn't
hunt the boar myself. Spend lavishly on the feast, going into debt in the process.
Should I unite Southern Italy? Or attempt to?
You do what you want, man.
And you know what, this guy deserves it. Because I think that's part of the CK2 Sicilies. Yes, it is. Yeah, buddy.
The Duchy of Austria is now elective. I lost some of my Demesne limit, but... Whatever.
Wait, how does... I have no idea how one province nation can have so many... goddamn troops. Almost as bad as Venice.
Which one, province, county?
Salerno. I can declare war on it. Can I declare war on Amalfi? No, what a shame. Oh, I actually can declare war on Amalfi. Would the Venetians like that if I declared war on Amalfi, their biggest competition?
That's I don't know if Baron's still in the chat.
Well, he's still in game. Is he? Is he still in game?
Yeah, he's still in game. If you hit tab, you can talk to people in game.
Oh, that's what button it is. But Baron is nothing compared to any of us. I'm fucking.
My family is thriving. I am not. Alright, we can stop here and save and continue. Probably next Friday would be. Because if we just constantly do this on Fridays.
Yeah.
Alright, I will set that in my calendar and I will talk to you all then. I am ending the recording now.